dream catchers. We dream, 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 dream catchers. I don't know what to do on this part at all. But this is all just going to be fresh.
Have you retrieved the sample?
Not yet.
Some kind of trouble?
Sadler. He knows.
Ah. Your extraction chopper will pick you up at the rendezvous point as planned.
I'll be there.
What is this part? Do I just race through? Like Bob Pocket said, that's what it's about. And what weapons do I have? Oh. And it's just weapons, I appreciate that. It just kills him right here. That's good. There we go. They dropped bullets. I shouldn't have killed the other ones so far away then. Back over here. Pop up. That guy. Help me! I'm here. I know it. I didn't know it. The laughter? Down there. Why are they just, they're just streaming out of there? How many of them? Yeah, I was gonna pick and die right there. Come on though. Just like, but come on though. I shouldn't be dying here. How do you die on this part? I'm long. Oh yeah, we're doing this the long and hard. Where's he coming from? Oh, Where are you? You're scaring me. They blow that guy out. I need to blow that other one out. That do that. Doesn't want to show up, really. I'm a bullet at the time. That's not good. Gotta be careful. Oh. Please hit him. See why this one is hard now. You don't get that many axes. Hope the are gonna live. I'm a bullet. We poked it before. Can I poke it with her? No. What? And Daryl from Walking Dead just got some aim. Kill this guy. Oh, she got that dumb handgun that go through two people. Going. Hey, dude. I'm not dropping items though, so it's not working. I need to start being generous. Anything? great. Okay, thanks. Item over here. Guys. Oh wow. Mad that it's a part of my item list though. It doesn't even count as one, it's just one. That won't look like he's about to get down. I'll let that man get down. I'm gonna discard this. Making it difficult. Somebody's still alive, though. Who is it? Come on. Darn it, that's fine. Look at the big dude down there. Anyway, though. Yeah, of course. I did it. Even unlock the door. Think anything? No, so they unlock it. Tower is quick up. Just to show you how I feel with the tower. Oh my. Yeah, that will show you up. The worst pistol to have in the whole game. I gotta pick up two more of those darn things. Never mix two green herbs. Him again? I did something handling for it. Whatever that is, I can't wake up. Thank you. And then we got one. Okay, I lied. Whoa, it's here somewhere. Where is it? There. Let me get rid of this anyway. Look at that guy. Look at him. Look at him. Oh, he's a soldier. He just took it. Why are you here? Seriously, bro. The cheating move. Oh, man. here. I cheat and move, probably. How you give me that button? You make it.
Punctual. I like that. Is Krauser there?
He's dead.
No.
Pity. But after all, just another expendable grunt. Thanks to you, however, Umbrella's one step closer to its reestablishment. And once it is, there will be significant changes in our world.
Really, Wesker? You could have hung up the phone for that laugh. Okay, that was cool. Well, the Resident Evil 4 journey is done. So we get into the next Resident Evil, you already know what time it is, but I'm ReggieSova. Come on.
My profession. Hey. Gotta turn my passion.